Good morning, children. Today's topic is Maps and Globes, Oceans and Continents, Class 5 and also Class 6. What is a map? A map is a representation of the Earth's surface or a part of it on a flat surface. It shows size, shape and the location of oceans and continents. It is a map. The whole Earth is shown here. Here, part of the Earth is shown. Andhra Pradesh, Telangana. Here in this map, part of the Earth, India is shown. So, the map shows us exact location of oceans, continents, the whole Earth it is showing. Map has advantages. They can be folded, rolled and carried easily. They give us lot of detailed information. So, maps can be folded, rolled and carried easily. They give us lot of information. Map also has a disadvantage. It cannot show the spherical shape of the Earth. Shape, curved surface, shape of the Earth cannot be shown by the map. There are 7 continents. What is a continent? A huge landmass is called a continent. There are 7 continents. Asia, first one, second one, Africa. In the terms of area, children. Third one is North America, fourth is South America, fifth one is Antarctica, sixth one is Europe, and seventh one is Australia. Here, Asia, the largest continent, first one, second largest, Africa continent, third largest, North America continent, fourth largest, South America continent, fifth largest, Antarctica continent, sixth largest, Europe continent. And the last one is Australia. This is the smallest continent. And this map also shows us 5 oceans. What is an ocean? A huge water body is called an ocean. Here, first one is Pacific Ocean, the largest and the deepest ocean. Second one is Atlantic Ocean. Third one is Indian Ocean. Fourth one is Antarctic or Southern Ocean. Fifth one is the smallest ocean, Arctic Ocean. Here, Pacific Ocean, the largest and the deepest ocean, it separates Asia, Australia, North America and South America. Here it is located. And the second one is Atlantic Ocean. It is shown in the shape of S. It separates North America continent, South America continent, Europe and Africa. And the third largest ocean is Indian Ocean, located below India. And the fourth one is Antarctic or Southern Ocean. And the fifth one is located in the extreme north, Arctic Ocean, which is the smallest ocean. Next topic. What is a globe? A globe is a round model of the Earth. It shows the correct shape of the Earth, spherical shape of the Earth. A globe is a round model of the Earth. It represents the Earth in a simple and accurate way, correct way. It has so many advantages. It not only shows size and shape of the continents and the location of the places, location of the oceans and continents, but also helps to understand the Earth's movement, that is rotation of the Earth on its own axis. Axis is an imaginary line that runs from North Pole to South Pole. So rotation of the Earth on its own axis around the Sun. The Earth rotates from west to east. Disadvantages. Coming to the disadvantages, it cannot give us the detailed information like map. It shows only one side of the earth at a time. Only one side of the earth we can see, children. So if we have to see the other side, we have to rotate it. So, and it cannot be carried easily. It is very difficult to carry the globe, children. That is its disadvantages. Now, task for this topic is draw a map of your house and compare the globe and the map. Compare globe and the map. This is the task for this lesson, children. Thank you all, children. Have a nice day.